My name is Clayton Bullion. I'm on staff here at Tarleton BSM, and part of my role on staff is I get to be part of just kind of leadership, helping direct students and staff on several of our campuses that we work on. I share the majority of the teaching responsibility on Thursday nights, and just kind of making sure the overall operations of the BSM work out. Probably my Twitter feed says I'm the chief dreamer and storyteller, so I get to dream big dreams and get to share what God's doing on our campus with our churches and our alumni and just different people that are partnering with us. I'm in college ministry because I couldn't figure out what I wanted to do with my life, and so I switched majors several times. And so if you're here and you're getting a degree in general studies, if all else fails, you can be a BSM director. And then on a more serious note, probably the one that needs to be said, is there's not another demographic on the planet that's more moldable, sendable, and trainable. And so I'm in college ministry because if you want to influence the world, you want to be at the crossroads of where students are coming and going constantly. So I'm here to be a part of shaping and changing the world. My favorite part of college ministry is when there's a moment where the student realizes that they're just as equipped to do ministry as I am. Ministry is not about a vocation or I have a piece of paper that says I'm the director, but they realize that the same Holy Spirit that lives in me, that raises Jesus from the dead, lives in them. And they're probably actually better conduits of God's grace on this campus than I ever will be, because they're the ones in the classes, they're the ones in the trenches. So that's why I love doing this, because we get to equip missionaries in that moment where a student sees it and kind of the light goes off. It's kind of keeps you coming back. I am married, I have 4 kids, and so I don't really have hobbies, I have kids. And so the spare time that I do have is spent doing whatever my kids do in their spare time. And so we do a lot of state park visits because it's a cheap way to vacation when you're a family of 6. And we do a lot of kids' sports and ballets. So that's where I am. I'm the stick in the mud on staff.